Illinois, I've been thinking about making them shorter. But I was thinking, now that I'm outside, because the weather's better, maybe the making them slightly longer would be pretty different. It is, probably gonna shed the sweatshirt for the ride home, but got it on for now. So. See how that goes. Yeah, it's pretty nice once you get the bike breeze. And it's one of those things where, if it wasn't the e-assist, then maybe I wouldn't be going as fast. So, I'm like pedaling at a very comfortable rate, but going 16.6, which is, something I would have to push for normally. A lot of traffic, probably because of the no-through traffic over there, but I took some pictures of some five, but I wasn't pushing it hard enough apparently for it to slip, so I moved into six before it did. I'm gonna try to look over to the light a bit, perhaps get a different shot. Green, come on. That's pretty annoying. There's not a train symbol, and everybody has red. Doesn't make a lot of sense. There we go. Definitely chilly in the shade. Doing this 7-minute workout, and it's getting real. And of course, a lot of them aren't 7 minutes, but might have to take some days off.